Atop a star in New York Harbor stands a lady clothed in copper with a golden torch thrust against the sky. She beckons day and night as she cradles freedom's birthright with stern determination in her eyes. She wears a crown ablaze with spikes of flame to light the world and proclaim, liberty. She is mercy on a mission to rip tyranny and oppression and wipe out every vestige that remains. Breaks the bonds and shackles as she spills her blood in battles. It's her blood that spills, coursing through her veins. Chains are shattered where her sandals tread in the darkest night, where hope is dead. Enthroned upon a pedestal, America's been her home since she was born. She protects her like a mother with the passion of a lover. There's no fury like a lady scorned.